you have kids. I don't let games like Call of Duty in my house for PS3 and Xbox. And that's a decision Mary Pat and I have made. You cannot tell me that a kid sitting in a basement for hours playing Call of Duty and killing people over and over and over again does not desensitize that child to the real life effects of violence.
So what you're really talking about is violence. Sorry, is violence.